I am gonna be going with ERP for the off chance for a skull helmet or anti-morale or spin. How much more? Ah, anyway. It's gonna be 800 gold train and lots of good lucks come out and we are off into game number 2 of the day. And it's gonna be a comfy again. Apparently I'm a comfy one track these days. I don't even mind that. Summoning Archie is useless, unfortunately. These ones I want to pick up along the way out, I suppose. Magic ball over here. He keeps. Do I keep? I could go for all of the sword, then move on over here. Gold mines was pretty fine. We also get like a lot of gold income immediately. And meaning that building everything out is gonna be like relatively easy. If I can just find some ore though. Yeah, the ore issue is gonna be a thing though. I did get the beam. We see fratricide, tower middle. So archery is gonna be, well, if I rush into middle, I could like go archery and I could go like elemental titans. It's kind of an option. Mm-hmm. Beat him very well, please. Yeah, hopefully. We can do prediction, start, gimbal, boom. Okay. This hand is pretty clear, so I should be... Okay, Air Magician. Very interesting, actually. So now... I get to go either for the ore, or I get to go forward. I think that I should be getting the sword, actually. And then we can TP back, and we can actually buy out the mage guild too. Yeah, let's build a mage guild though. I mean, mage guild for comfy makes sense, and they're good already. And, this one's gonna be a little bit better too. Cool. I really want to do the treasury, actually. But, the Grenadiers will kill me. There's quite a few of them there too. So, yeah, I don't exactly want to mess with that. Big box. I want the extra ore, and if I could... No, I can't. I would have loved to level up from Logger here. I'm probably not getting to my main town on the next turn, but instead I'm gonna be getting a lots and lots of XP. Also, wow. Scouting here too. My skill tree is looking very excellent. Mm-hmm. Here we go. Yeah. Easy peasy. So yeah, next time we're getting to our town easily. However, we're not really doing much more apart from that. I guess that's okay. Mm-hmm. Already level 5 here on day 5. Hmm. Maybe next time I should immediately move for like the next gold game. No, I think... It's not to say what's gonna be. Oh, okay, the sword is like a little bit black as well. No need to rush for that. I can... Okay. I can see things. And we see like quite a few good bosses here. That is gonna be awesome. Yeah, okay. Look, I'm leveling up from the town, and I'm gonna be leveling up exactly to extra Plaga. I need it. Yeah! And knowledge level up too, that's awesome. Very, very good. Always cheat, never not cheat. Never stop cheating. Hmm. Yeah, okay. Well, let's try this. Oh, Okay, they will not drain enough mana for me to not be able to beam. Wait, actually, let's read down this from nothing. Oh, is your morale? Oh, no need to overthink this, just... Oh! 15 more Stormies. It's pretty cool, but like, my Firebird Dwelling taking potential is not really good root right now. That's okay. I will now die. Go. Firebird, make me fast, route everything. And then the Mercury Lab. To kind of, seal the deal here on my plan. I mean, yeah, there's gonna be quite a bit of Mercury that I got here, especially over time. And then in this hand, I want the Marketplace, because this, that town's trains of building are kind of contested. You get like lots of stat gear, the treasury, maybe some ore. But then I might be being back to not the town that I would like to be back to. And that's not good. I cannot buy out the Magic University quite yet. Luckily for me, I don't need to quite yet either. Maybe, I mean, would treasury and arena be good enough for me for a turn? If it is, then I should actually go here. I get like lots of stats, I get some XP, some... I mean, yeah, it's not a bad turn. Or, like moving here, 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 and then I guess I'm like extending my way up. And also I'm getting like this shield over here anyway. So, yeah, it actually just looks better for me. So we go for the better line of play. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be staying there or not though. That's not something that I've yet decided. Pixies are nice, I don't mind this whatsoever. If I were to actually get a level up offer just for straight up Earth, then I would probably accept it, by the way. The main problem is that this is not an offer. They're not killing the Firebird, are they? Yeah, they're not. That's good then. Bye-bye. Expert Herb, but I still cannot afford the double redeem. Kind of a shame. I still have two level ups to get before I need to do anything else. I don't think this... Well, actually, if I take this right now, then I can double redeem the team in a turn. But, like, how good is that even? It's pretty good. Or am I getting my knowledge in any other reasonable way? Well, the library is kind of like looking at me. No, I will go for the principal choice, and I think this is the principal play. I in this turn. Wait, what is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 2 turns that I can use, so I can either build like the Garden of Life plus Magic Lantern upgrade, which I will actually do. Or could have went for the Marketplace instead. But yeah. I feel like that being strong enough to take the fight will actually be like more enabling than pretty much almost anything else that I can possibly have. So yeah, now double DNTP is in play. I could do like this, this. I could also go up there to get a comfy, but I think that's actually like a pretty bad timing for it. I do not want to do it right now. I definitely want, like, lots of gold. By the way, from here, where would I be? It'd be every single time into this town. Is that any good? Not exactly. It's not... Oh my god, my timer is just melting in front of my eyes. Okay, let's go here. I need the gold. And I also need one to be able to buy up my Magic University. The moment that I get my expert. Yeah. Like, buying out the Magic University and getting my Earth Magician will make this entire game, like, so much easier than it otherwise is. So that is exactly what we are aiming for. I do not have a single blast because of the Earth Magician lights. And now, double box or treasury? Actually, I can do both. Okay, yeah, that's awesome. I can also do library instead, but I'm... But if I go here, 200... Yeah, I think I do have the moves to take both of the boxes. Cover of Darkness, my dungeon opponent, so early into the game, exactly on the eye. The odds are stacked against the idea. Okay, this shouldn't have happened. Oh yeah, very good losses. Then we're gonna be- wait, we don't have the Eternal Building for the Magic University anymore, at least here. So I have to actually get it somewhere else. That means I was probably gonna be leveling up anyway. Okay, yeah, that actually makes things better in my mind. Not bad, not bad. And Fire Magician is, like, a good skill to have. Somewhat. The mineral springs matter quite a bit here, actually, I think. That's awesome. Anyway, Nagas are gonna be bullied for their gold. Nagas are the new dwarves, after all. Where's gonna be my BD? Am I, like, moving around here everywhere? Yeah, I am. And I'm DDing into the town. Cool. Let's do just that. Would they kill the Firebird on the attack? No, but, like, I don't even need to risk it. Also being, like, a little bit morale careful here. Easy. Alright. It's Tower Town and it's right here. Wait! I was expecting conflicts. Okay. Well, that's actually pretty bad. Interesting. I do have gold and I do have resources, so building out for like the foreseeable future is gonna be actually like really easy. I can probably start taking the stockpiles as well. But I need to get like some far off comfy to buy out my Earth Magician. And I'm not sure where that is. It's kinda bad actually. Then what is this turn? I could go fire box to be back. Like Medusa Stores, Mineral Springs, Pyre, Pixies, or I could like go down here. Wait, I don't have double DD DP Fly. I am missing one mana off of that while I don't have Earth Magician. So let's not fly immediately. That'd be very detrimental. More wood would be also pretty good, actually. But I don't see, like, any easily available ones. Still kind of make that play. Over here, basically. I need this dwelling, but I don't need this dwelling like that badly right now. So instead I should be looking to get back like a more appropriate spot of the map. Wait, there's this one, right? This one, yeah. Yeah, let's just get that. I don't really wanna be tiptoe around that. Since it could lead to some pretty big downsides. Anyway, we're developing here pretty well, but also kind of weird. And just still having like enough resources left over for the Magic University team. Though the gold, actually, yeah, I'm not really getting enough gold. Yep. Firebirds are cool. They're fine. So I don't really want to give the energy leads either. I think that's not so great, because they deal double damage, they might actually kill one or two. So from this point onwards, I really do not want to level up. What does that mean for me in terms of gameplay? That means that I'm probably not. Well, maybe. Do I even have the moves for this? I do. This is like a big one. And I need like over 3k XP. I think this is a good idea. Okay, yeah, definitely yes. One more size, which is the only biggest bigger one that could have been. Would have been a little bit bad, but. Oh, we're fine. Okay. Then we can go into the mage build here. We have like really good resources, and we are double building the altar fire. That is easy. We have another stockpile over here that we can go for. And yeah, we need the magic mini, and we need to get earth condition. It's a little bit overdue, but what can you do? The sun lump is gonna be getting me to advance, like guaranteed, right? Yeah. Now I actually need to get a bunch of gold and more dwellings and such. We can go to this town. Go into the fire, easy peasy. I say easy peasy, but it's not very rewarding at all. So I keep losing my pixies, which is pretty annoying, but it's not too much that one can deal. Naturally, this is very simple. The big boss is kind of appealing, but also doesn't really let me do anything that I otherwise wouldn't be able to do. So that seems meh. Can I TP the DTP? Only if I level up after? Yeah, so for example, I can do this stockpile, but only if it gives me the level up. I'd be at 600 moves here. But actually, no, it doesn't really need to give me the level up. So yeah, that's probably. Wait a moment. Altar of Thought, and. Panic. Okay, wow, we are doing. And yeah, this time I have to actually build out some firebirds if I. Well, if I can, I guess. For that, I would need quite a bit of gold. Double building is out of the option. Like, it's no longer an option. Not at all. Single building, of course, is. And single building is usually what you get anyway. I currently have 3 dwellings flagged. I could be getting one more up there. What kind of gold objectives do I have? Not many. There's like some Medusa stores along the way, but also not impressive, not at all. Okay. Let's go out and do some stuff. And the stuff that I'm doing is holy moly, I just don't know. I need to go north. So let's do that. I know I'm skipping a Medusa's Forest, but I'm looking for bigger bounty. The wood there is very surprisingly good. This being a maxi is amazing. So yeah, it seems like I am finding like decent stuff here right now. Do this. That's also pretty good. Wait, did I even need this one more? Oh no, I didn't. And then, I guess I'm looking for a triple build on the next week. I'm kind of strong, but like, not that strong. And also, I think I should be buying up water right now, right? And then, I should break? And what if I control middle with this? First of all, let's try and see anything about Chombeam. That will be very important. Because that's actually not that amazing. Huh. And also, I need 2,000 gold, and I should have gotten more marketplaces, but I'm not a fan, huh? Well, I guess I... Yeah, I need to do some of the fights around me here, and get, like, the rest of the army, and I think that next turn we're breaking. By the way, this morale was... Oh my god, I just... They were all in a single stack, and they just one-shot me. Okay. Well, I guess I don't have a pixie stack anymore. That's gonna be making the game quite a bit harder. Uh-huh. This is good, though. Then we go over to Masan. Pick up the main stacks back over here, and we wouldn't be building stuff. Wait, is this fine still? I think it barely is, right? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so yeah, we are still on the path to triple build. Hey chat, I downloaded the Hoda mod with Factory and I'll no longer have music. The music effect is turned off in settings. Any advice? Oh, it's not turned off. I guess like something about your audio devices is a little bit off, I would assume. No, it's way too hard for me to say just what it is. I will upgrade and I will upgrade and I will buy out and I will leave 2k gold behind as well. Yeah. He didn't have his explosive stack growth yet. That I'm kind of assuming will happen. Same spot for those units, so it's very nice. And now we should be able to just like finish them off. And we are going further into middle. Wait, this neutral one? No, it's up, of course. Yeah. And now we are over here. And we still have 71 mana for the next turn deal. Which is both really important and really good. I was trying to, you know, I didn't cast Fly here in this turn. I'm not to make sure that's gonna be, like, more likely a thing. But my opponent has Vortexes, and Vortexes are pretty scary to play with. I mean, to play against. But it's better to play against that while you're blue, actually. Because at the very least, I will always have max mana while defending. Hey, yeah, we air by now. My pawn's still in the biome. Okay, so he's clearly an investor too. But yeah, I'm gonna go to invest better and more. That's well the whole what we're going for. Doable. And so I will do. Is right here. I'm able to get there. I may as well pick up this free BXP along the way. There we go. Good stuff. Good stuff. But it's also one hero, so it's like not as complicated. So the opponent is still chilling in the biome there. That's fine, I guess. Also, my one setup should be like so. And yeah, let's go. Now, this bite into the cat is actually kind of yellow, but... good enough, apparently. No, that's not the way, actually. Yeah, this isn't the way. Actually, it's still fine, interestingly enough. Yeah. I managed to get them to not connect onto the sprites here. And also... interesting. Oh, the stun here is pretty annoying. Yes, water. Okay, that's all I can do, I guess. And I actually do want to stay out here. But I also need to build. I need to build outdoor water immediately after this turn. I couldn't make it. Sag! Okay, that wasn't too great. Dude. So by now I'm double building. Well, I can also go aggro too. It is always an option. What is this? Oh, this is probably Titan Box. Well, maybe like Long Queen Steel. Oh, we will see. We have the mana for a shield, and I think I should cast it. That's actually a very good setup here for me. Wow, this is, yeah, a massive spot. Anyway, I need to do more. I have one shield that I want for the Utopia. The fact that it lived is actually a good thing. I'm not really looking to build out anything specific here either. Okay, I got the necklace, so I don't need it anymore, so I'm just coming back. This is my one, this is gonna be my two with the max mana. And I'm kind of ready for the push. Also, yeah, I just wanted to build this thing. Oh, we have a good boss on the way there. We also have a good helmet along the way there. My opponent's line is exploding in stats yet either. So yes, I actually do believe that I should be having like a pretty nice time pushing here. Towards my opponent. And hopefully he will not have black dragons yet or anything like that. My only problem here is the lack of marketplaces, but I don't have the time to like save everything. I also need to take the time to take the fights, but it's not so easy. Not so easy at all. Actually, I do have a good chest piece deal. That's awesome. By the way, he is in the desert by now. Here. Sitting in the underground in his home. Sure. My one setup is like so for now. Magi are very cool. There's a shield there. I already lost one. Actually, this will not kill. So I can do this relatively safely. Yeah. That is awesome. 8 more Mountain Queens. I mean, Mountain Queens are kinda nice, I suppose. And yeah, there's gonna be another boss over here too. Then I'll have this be my one setup. I will buy out the Vaults of Ashes. I will not really do much more. I'll wait for wood for stuff, I guess. Oh, actually, yeah, I'm just equipping the helmet. Oh, he is just sitting in his bunker. What does the air look? Oh, okay. The road here will be supporting me some as well. Now, Aslan here would be a big pickup, but I'm pretty sure that I cannot afford that. Yeah, wow, exactly the right amount of moves. And also, he already had the Mage level 3 here, too. So this would mean the 9 kills dragons, actually, and quite a few of them, too. Yeah. And also, I need to do another thing. I need to do quite a bit here, actually. Yes, we did manage to, at the very least, double build. And my equipment here is good, so I could have equipped reduced, though. Like, it wouldn't have cost anything. But, yeah, I think that rallying up my army here is gonna be like pretty much the best thing for me to do. He's showing stats, he is currently being evasive, that's fine. You be evasive all you want. Oh wait, whatever. I think I'm using my moves somewhere else, so let's do that. Build out the marketplaces, and it's 1-2-1. Yes, okay, finally, Jesus. Hopefully it's easy. Wait, no. I wanna go to Masson. I wanna go over to Threzon. And I want to go back here. I didn't get anything new that was any good. Yeah. And also have my 20th Firebird over here too. That's still like a full turn to get there, so I'm not sure if I wanted that badly. Okay. know exactly what I'm doing. I'm going to be going bad artifact merchants, then I am going to be selling a bunch for mercury. Yeah. Oh yeah, also I got sandals. That's pretty cool. Yeah, then I'm going to go over to middle. Okay, the Utopia. Also, I didn't pick up the... Yeah, I didn't pick up one of my firebirds. Probably some market over here, too. No, not at all. Oh. Okay. I guess this one is a little bit better. And then the moons are running over. So what I need to do is I need to upgrade all of these and go back here and sit. Yeah, this is good. Yeah, that was a pretty good turn. Then I can go for like Lion Shield, Library, I guess, would be a turn. I don't think there's like a reason to be that greedy. He's going into the side zone. Oopsie on the army, but I guess it's fine. Well. No buildup over here, actually. And if I go into this town, I could take it, but it'd be a dangerous thing to do. Lol. He's definitely not taking that town back. And no, I don't want to build out the firebirds right now. By the way, my one should be... I got like some. Mm-hmm. That being the only swap is good enough in my eyes. And I will also buy a castle here for defensiveness. Also, did I see him passing by there? No, not really. So, we need to take away the last dungeon before he can upgrade the dragons. I mean, single build dragons is kind of the meta, because you like triple summon, single build, get at the black dragons and attack, and just like took his down right before that happened. I mean, this dungeon is not even good, so I guess it doesn't matter too much. Mm-hmm. The 40 mana don't lose the game here, probably. Yeah. What is a road? No road, okay. There is investments being made here. I'm more than max mana, so that's good. Wait, I just made a horrible mistake, actually. I let him upgrade. I actually just let him upgrade. Well, yeah, actually he will upgrade now, and then I'm gonna be in trouble. But like, I'm not allowed. That's so annoying, actually. Let's upgrade our defensiveness. You had a DD available, by the way. No, I didn't. I DD'd here and then DD'd here. It was double DD immediately into this town. That this town was like still at least like 3-4 turns from upgrading, so I don't need to rush it actually. This is the comfy town, I don't really care about it. Uh-huh. Okay, so right now what I'm gonna... Oh my god, I keep forgetting my army. Funny enough, I don't need it right now. No, I can't. As I need the double to be back into this town. Mm. Oh, this was not due to a mistake. So yeah. I need to pick all of this up, and I need to keep defending the main town. Oh. A lion shield upgrade of a turn. Wait, actually. It's like. Orb of Tempest Fire is what I'm looking for. And no, I don't really see one. I guess that's fine. Oh, yeah, here. Interesting. Wow. Wait, yeah, I can just pick it up. Kind of cool. Continuing. If he wants to just be rebounding towns like this, by the way, I don't exactly mind. Sort of a clever exchange. Sure. I'm also getting to some of my creatures from the portal, that's great. And also I should definitely be building up the tower town. Then also like a few more things. Castle. And yes. Very, very good. Let's be fully equipped here for a turn as well. And then will he go back? Yeah. That is pretty good. But like, I'm on a timer though. And this timer's like running thinner and thinner. He's ready to retake it again. Yo, yo, what the hell? They go for that and he bolted too? That is so not fair, it's insane. Like, what? They had like other options on what to go for. They also had the option to not bolt. But no. Oh, my tree is a pretty decent blow. To my position, 3 times, right? So that's gonna be... 1, 2, and more. After return, at the end of the turn here for sure. And also, yeah, this. And this actually. Nice. Did you just do that? Yeah. You forgot to buy. I didn't forget to buy, I just didn't have Mercury and didn't have the time to trade for it. That's what I meant by saying I can't. What if he has almost the same amount of black as you got Phoenix? Then he wins. That's why we are gonna be doing our best. So yeah, now I get to take and enforce my hold. Oh my god, it's too late. It's too late. Okay, so we need to... Damn. I'm like, there's nothing I could have done about this, so... Yeah, just take it for what it is. And you know what it is. It is horrible. Does he want to attack this? But yeah, now he's looking for the rest of these stats that he needs, and then he's gonna be attacking me naturally. He seems to be struggling with timer. Didn't he like not move here? Okay, he's in that town right now, so... Yeah, let's just be taking like Agri today, and also... Yes, this could have been a Black Dragon. But I hate Black Dragons. We do have these Arcan Merchants, so I get to... yeah, get some wood, get some... Basically all the resources that I'm missing. And yeah, this allows the Golden Pavilion to happen, and that's pretty good. So all my stats are getting even higher. That's awesome. I mean, I could actually like not def- wait, why am I defending here? That doesn't make any sense, because he's not like on the verge of killing the- I mean, yeah, okay. Okay, I'd kill his bomb anyway at this point. I mean, ideal. That's like rule number one here for this one. Sure. And he is by now just staying up here as well. So, I'm gonna be... I guess just taking library. And I'm really hoping that my stats are carry worthy. Also, I could have instead upgraded. Create 5 mana, 48 S. Okay. Let's see him. Is he looking for a fight? Yes, he is looking for a fight. If he's not on full-on interference, then I have a decent chance. If he is on full-on interference, then I probably lose. The water tone would be very helpful, but I don't think I can find that right now. Not on a short notice at all. There are utopias to take, bosses to take, but yeah. These black dragons will be a nightmare. An absolute nightmare. You vortexed? No. I vortexed at the beginning of the actually, I maybe could have used this vortex and I heard that was available. Oh my god, yes, elixir too. Pain, pain, pain. And he's full interfering. Pain, pain, pain. And he got the vortex. Wait, what? Or is he this is like leftover mana? Maybe. If I had clones, then there's like a fighting chance here. Anyway, my mind is quite a bit better than his. So let's see. Showers. Yeah, I will try to outlive this, I suppose. He's not likely dealing a lot of damage to me. This sort of tower, I think, is a nice building. Wait! What? I miss-see something. Oh, by the way, we can burn down the catapult as, like, one of the things that we're doing. And now, come back here. Shower here? Yeah, I could shower here, but, okay. So, now we move on to the next step of the plan, and that is gonna be fire elementals. I can actually protect them from chain as well. I'm not hitting them, am I? Yeah. I need to defend myself here. Can we put towers and stuff to deal the damage? Well, actually, because I'm the one benefiting from time, I will actually hit here. Because right now he either has the option of like staying in with elementals that will hit him, or he has to get out, which gives me time as well, in some ways. First cast as air summons, not better. Don't think so. Okay. If they stay in there, these guys deal zero damage. Just chains. I could get the okay, that's very bad. Well that was almost lethal, huh? You wanna claim these guys back? Yeah, sure. But now, the moment that he kills these, he is going to be getting the speed file back, which is pretty bad. Yeah, okay, it's over. He did have enough damage for that. Damn it. I actually couldn't deny the Black Dragons, despite just ruling his biome. This turn for turn is good enough. Damn, that's something. That's a very interesting game with the way that this turned out. And yeah, I had Diplo. Diplo had a bunch of greens, dragons steel. I mean red dragons. Because he wasn't building out that many. I also denied quite a few, like the main thing. I mean, very fortunate Diplos. Very fortunate Diplos. Did have Goose Cornea, of course, and yeah. Okay. Oh, well played by opponent, and yeah, that's pretty cool. The Broken Tanaga Phoenix was a big pro, kind of, but yeah, with morales existing there, I don't think it would have been any better. Next. Honestly, yeah, I'm impressed. I want to play Chami more. Chami's becoming real good. Nice. I mean, in some ways, I feel like the late break. I mean, I think I should have And my time management was better, then I definitely could have done quite a few things better that would have led into like a winning outcome, but that's not what happened. And that is unfortunate. My deck is buying throughout scale and late game, because I wasn't building it to that many, and he was gonna be going for like a really big power spike attack that would be beating me, and that's like the black dragon timing. Feeling please. Yeah. And the problem with that, yeah, he would have just come with black dragons before I outscale, and that's bad. Actually. Yeah, I'll be right back, and we can go next.